this piece, we can clearly see the connection between math and art. We have the geometry in a clear search for some abstract thinking. If we think about symmetry, we can clearly see that if we trace a line in the middle from top to the bottom, there are two objects which are clearly symmetrical in shape. The title, as you know, it's number one of 65. We have one big star, our number one. We also have two big triangles. Each triangle is composed by three angles, hence six core angles in total, that you can see on the outer shape of this star. From the perspective of the viewer, there are just five objects. We have one big central object, which is the green triangle. We also have three smaller orange triangles on the sides. And we obviously have the white canvas, which in itself is an object. All in all, what I have behind me is the combination of art and mathematics, one big shining star.